नमस्कार, मेरे साथ बैठी है एक चपड़ 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 गंजू, यानी कि म्यू। देखते हैं आज इससे बात करते हैं, कुछ बड़े दिनों बाद हो रखा है। लेकिन आज ये अंग्रेजी के मूड में, भाई अंग्रेजी बोलती है, तो देखता हूँ क्या अंग्रेजी बोलते क्या करते, इससे बात कर लेते हैं। हाय म्यू,
हाँ
व्हाट, हाँ
क्या
हाउ आर यू,
फाइन?
यू फाइन? सो यू टोल्ड मी दैट यू हैव गॉट सम रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इन योर
यस,
स्कूल, व्हाट्स दैट?
लैंग्वेज मॉनिटर,
योर
लैंग्वेज मॉनिटर।
Language monitor. So, what does you mean that? What is that?
If somebody talks in Hindi, so we write their name and told them that don't talk in Hindi because the man says in school we have to speak in English.
So during your school hours and all, you are in a scholar's home, right?
Yes.
So during your school hours, you don't speak even a single word in Hindi
Yes.
or in any other languages. बड़े स्ट्रिक्ट है भाई, नहीं बोलते हिंदी में, बिलायती बनाएंगे इनको, है ना? चलो कम से कम कुछ तो सीखेंगे। सो यू डोंट स्पीक इवन अ सिंगल वर्ड ऑफ अदर लैंग्वेज।
Yes.
इफ समवन स्पीक्स देन व्हाट हैपेंस?
We only say them, then don't talk in Hindi and we make a list, those who are talking in Hindi and those who are talking in
इंग्लिश,
English.
ओके। यू आर इन क्लास थर्ड डी, राइट?
Yes.
You are in class 3rd D, so you are language monitor for class 3rd D or for like 3, 4, 5, like that?
No, only for class 3rd.
Only for your class. You have got a little bit, just a little responsibility, yeah? So you do like that. Then why don't you speak in English in home or with your friends?
In school only we speak
So
English.
you're bored or you get tired during your school hours speaking in English? No, then
Because we don't talk very much.
you don't know much because of that fine, huh? If you speak in other language, that means you stuck somewhere.
No.
You don't know how to speak properly. You know?
I know.
Ah, don't tell lie, huh?
I know.
You
I
know
know.
how to speak. Then why you talk less? You are a very talkative girl, I know.
Because man says be quiet. And our
Be
man
quiet. But every time you're being watched by your ma'am or sir.
and our class teacher throat is not well.
Your class teacher?
Throat.
Throat means gala. Okay, not. What you told? Your class teacher throat is not.
Well.
Not well. Then see.
So she told to us so our class
Be quiet.
If you talk,
But
then man
at
has to shout
home or with your friends, I know you're a very talkative girl, huh? So how you control your emotions during your school, huh?
Because in school we do drawing or anything else.
Oh, if you get time, you do other activities so that you don't get fined, you don't get fined by your teachers and all. बड़ी चालाक है भैया, स्कूल में बात नहीं करती, वो इसलिए नहीं करती ताकि इसको पकड़ के फाइन ना लगा दे। ऐसी है ये चुलबुली सी म्यू। अब मेरा भी कहीं नाम लिख के कल ना दे दे। चलो ओके म्यू, बाय बाय, सी यू लेटर। ओके, डोंट राइट माय नेम, ओके, डोंट गिव माय नेम टू योर टीचर टुमारो, राइट? बाय बाय।